Madden. Sean Couturier had the only goal for Philadelphia. Chris Rooney drops the puck. Francois Saint-Laurent, DJ Murray, and Brad Kovacic are the other officials. And now Artemi Panarin on fire as he sends it to center ice off the stick of Lafreniere. Skated back in by Frost. Tried to pass it down low for Tippett. Instead, it wound up on the right wing for a shot right on goal by Atkinson, who is due to score for Philadelphia. Atkinson in a long drought. No points in the last 9 games for the veteran. Played for John Tortorella for a long time. Played for him in Columbus and now here in Philly. In the neutral zone. Taken back by Garnett. Hathaway. Now Nicolas Deslauriers dropped it back for a drive right on. Came from the point. From Sean Walker. Now attacks the net. Got hip off the puck by Mika Zibanejad. Vincent Trocheck, the face-off for the Rangers. One by Philadelphia's Frost. Tippett put a shot right on. Sizing each other up.
This started in warm-up.
Just thinking that, reminiscent of the old days in this rivalry. Matter of fact, Ray, I don't remember the last time I've seen a scrap like that in an NHL game.
And it's going to take the two of them a long time to get their breath back. I was thinking of it, Sean. He's got to answer the bell, and he does. It goes a long way with his teammates.
Panarin centers and a shot right on by Chris Kreider. And it's Jacob Trouba, the Ranger captain. Bad pass. Caroms off Tippett. Now a centering pass for Couturier. And it wound up sliding right into Shesterkin. Lafreniere shot blocked. Picked up by Panarin. Finds Schneider sneaking in. And it slides in on Ayerson. Sealer. Ahead for Tippett. And this snapper gloved down by Shesterkin, and a free puck wound up right in the crease. Great chance for...
But the Rangers are an aggressive, smart, penalty-killing team.
The Rangers have not won a face-off yet. It's 10-0 in favor. Chris Rooney, as you know, Ray, is one of 11 children, all boys. I think he has seen that finger in his face from his legendary mother, Hun Rooney, in South Boston, Mass. Fox a shot. Blocker down by Ayerson. Adam Fox played it off and has it back from Zibanejad. Thrown towards the net, a great pad save on a carom. Ayerson flashed the right leg out. And the lost puck up high. And a chance for the Flyers, a shot from Travis Sanheim. He and York didn't have a lot in the tank, it seemed, at the end of their shift.
Oh! Trocheck and Paling come smashing together. They didn't see each other.
Lafreniere has 22 seconds still to serve, and then it'll be a brief power play for New York. DeAndre Miller off the side of that. Karen back to the post. And now Atkinson in trouble with it. It ricochets to Paling. And a save made by Shesterkin held the angle well on the short side.
I think they'll probably give him that one.
I guess they'll get credit for that one. It was 11-0 Flyers at the dot until that one. And cleared out by Lafreniere. Panarin finds Trocheck. Missed the short side. Might have grazed off the glove of Ayerson to do it.
Well, when you're up the ice, every once in a while there's free ice in the middle. Look at Panarin. He's standing there handling the puck before he finds Trocheck. Trocheck's going to ring this off the short side crossbar.
Certainly Zamula was aware of that. He blocks out the sun when he's in the vicinity. It comes right out in front for a great chance for Farabee. Schneider. Panarin tried to redirect it in. It got stopped. Now Kako put it right on net. Another good stop by Ayerson.
when the Rangers get out and start to skate because they're dangerous on the rush. Although, if you look statistically, it's the Flyers who are one of the league's best.
Hard around. A little too hard for Zibanejad to get there in time. Panarin got back. Here comes Lawton, shorthanded. He hit the post. Oh, they're so dangerous, shorthanded.
So you see, Lawton's the second player after Cates, and when Zibanejad can't get the Panarin chip pass, it's Lawton that's got it next, and he beats Shesterkin clean.
No score. Gustafson played it across for Trouba. Down low, Lafreniere. Robbed by Ehrson.
A game that Lafreniere has had chances all year and should have more goals if you believe the expected goals model. Look at this pass from Trouba. Perfect. And Ehrson, left leg as far as he can go as he has to go one way and then push back the other. The power play has to chip it by them. They're not going to carry it in.
4-on-4 for a minute, and then a Philadelphia power play. Trocheck with some speed, nifty maneuvering. Lafreniere in the circle, he scores! Alexi Lafreniere remains red hot!
4-on-4 gives more room in the middle. The defense backs in as Trocheck charges off the ice. He turns Farabee in the middle of the ice. Now he's got room. And Lafreniere shoots this, and Walker has moved out of the way. This goes straight along the ice, I guess a couple inches in the air, and goes right through Ehrson. So Lafreniere, who had a great chance moments before, now he's got his 17th of the year, 10 games for Lafreniere.
Hathaway's double minor up in 10 seconds. Here's Kako. That one hit the post.
And that's the same play.
In the first period, they're most in the first period all season long. Really did very little at the offensive end of the rink in that second period, perhaps feeling the effect of playing without Travis Konecny. Shesterkin's now stopped 111 of the last 113. Zamula sent it toward the net, hit one of his own teammates. Sanheim tried to get it to the goal mouth. Now Scott Lawton back to the point. That one thrown toward the net by Deslauriers. Center, they score! Tyson Forster set up by Lawton. And the Flyers have tied the game at one.
This is going to start with a high tip in the slot. You see Sanheim go down the wing. It'll come back to the point. Sanheim's going to have this initial deflection. He's the defenseman. As he makes that play, the Rangers are scrambling to get into position. What an effort by Scott Lawton. He's on this team, but he has been really good for us and a big loss.
He's not necessarily a favorite around here, but he's a favorite with Tortorella. And a goal that gets through again. Thrown toward the net by Schneider.
I think this hits Rempe in the goal crease and goes in. Gets deflected out in the high slot. Rempe's on the goal crease. I think it hits his left leg as it goes in. We'll get a good look here. Yep, right there. It doesn't have to be pretty. He's got 8 goals in the American League. This shot's deflected by Barkley Goodrow from the point. And Peter Laviolette gets a goal from his 4th line. Sparingly played a fight with Deslauriers, his first NHL goal, and congratulations.
They can't clear it, however.
Look out, breakaway.
Here's the 2-on-0, perhaps. Sanheim with Lawton trailing. Sanheim stopped by Shesterkin. A 2-on-0. Especially not while shorthanded.
A block shot, and then the Flyers are off to the races. This is the defense from Travis Sanheim with Scott Lawton behind him. And it looks like he kind of double clutches, like he's almost got too much time. Defensemen don't get many breakaways. Sanheim decides to go to the backhand. And
for the Rangers.
What a nice story he's been this year for the Rangers.
Yeah, a lot of people thought he was done. He's anything but. Here's Couturier with another good chance for Philadelphia.
13 shot attempts off the rush this period.
Oh boy.
They're one of the league's most dangerous teams on the rush. And Miller turns and he goes to lift the stick. He misses it completely.
Tip it, a one-timer. Glanced off. Good run.